My grandfather, Thomas Faulkner, enlisted in the Navy when he was 22. He served as a 20mm portside gunner on a 110-foot subchaser with a complement of 42 sailors during World War II from 1942 to 1945. He lived on that ship for 3 years as the USS PC 506 deployed throughout the Mediterranean and along the coast of Florida, searching for and finding enemy subs. During the invasion of Salerno in late 1944, he remained at his post for 21 continuous days. He slept there. He ate there. He had to feed his own ammo. They constantly took incoming fire as they defended Allied forces. In the Anzio invasion, the 506 transported Rangers and British SAS to and from behind enemy lines. They made 13 trips. Overall, he was awarded 5 Bronze Stars. I say all of this because even though I did not serve, I can express my gratitude for everyone who has. What our veterans have done and continue to do matters. They have earned our respect and support, which we can never fully repay. For many that are fortunate enough to return, they continue to struggle with the sacrifices of their fellow service members, their own personal experiences, and the emotional conflicts they have and continue to endure, all to maintain the safety, security, and freedom of their loved ones. So on Veterans Day, I would like to say, with the utmost sincerity, thank you.